Test. Hello, hello, good evening. That was actually a pretty good one, so I won't say it again. Welcome to our annual spring concert. If you don't know who I am, that's unfortunate, but you're going to learn. My name is Mr. Costano, first year here at West Springfield High School. Very excited to be here today. Very excited to hear what our students will produce. It's been a pleasure this year watching our students grow. And hopefully you've heard their growth, and I hope you enjoy their performance. Before you is our concert band. You'll have four ensembles performing this evening. Before you is our concert band. This band is comprised of our youngest musicians. They'll be performing two pieces this evening that have pretty wide contrast. The first piece is entitled Softly Speaks the Night. So some descriptors for that will be lyrical, valid, sensitive, smooth. Second piece they're performing is entitled Rampage. On their music, it literally says, with reckless abandon. So there will be times that it sounds chaotic, but I promise you, it's on purpose. Without further ado, our concert band, again, thank you for being here this evening. Choose a different student to warm each ensemble up. Give students a chance to work on leadership. It also gives me a chance to see how well they pay attention to the warm-up process. And I must say, out of our four classes, I've been the most impressed with a particular student and how they have led the warm-ups. Not only have they counted students off, they've given feedback at the end of every attempt. So group stop, students say, nice job. Let's focus on making sure we release like this, make sure this section plays a little softer. So I'd be remiss if I didn't acknowledge this student. His name is CJ. CJ, stand up and wave. Without further ado, here's Brian Page. come up and set up. And the rest of the ensemble, I will call you up once we are ready for you. Again, the rest of the ensemble, I will call you up. Safana man, come on stage. Safana, come on stage. Thank you. performing two pieces. Our first piece is entitled Our Castaways. I actually want to show you the score. Just bear with me. The piece is for those who rescue, those who get rescued, and especially for those who whose rescue never comes. It's about the end of puppy mills and putting animals down, and it's written by Julie Giroux. And when she was commissioned to do this piece, she asked everyone, or as many people as possible, to send photos of their pets. So I'm going to show you them now. So at home, I have a pet of my own. Her name is Sushi. Aww. She is a, what is her, breed? What she said. That's what Sushi is. It's a very beautiful piece, lyrical in nature. We hope you enjoy. Following that, there'll be a piece entitled Shanties by Robert Shelton. It's an original composition, but it is inspired by sea shanties, so think pirates for a second piece. But first up, Our Castaways by Julie Giroux. At the conclusion of the pieces, we'll have soloists stand. Please feel free to cheer as loud as possible.
Thank you.
I begin, I'd like to address something that's been a little troubling. It hasn't been the best week for me. On Monday, my beloved Lakers were... and there have been band members on this stage sending very hateful emails regarding chicken nuggets and Denver nuggets going to Cancun. So I just wanted to address that any Lakers slander will no longer be tolerated, and it will be taken up with administration. All right, so our first two pieces that we will perform, another Julie Giroux piece is from her Symphony No. 4. This is Bookmarks from Japan. It was, we're playing movements 1, 2, and 4. It was inspired by Japanese art. And our second piece that we'll be performing is Lux Lunque by Eric Whitaker, which is a Cole transcription. And I'll be back after those two pieces. So without further ado, our one symphony. And per the usual, when the soloists then go absolutely nuts. Thank you. we're going to feature a soloist, one of our very own, a senior, Isaac Earhart. Isaac's really awesome. He plays in a lot of outside ensembles, former all-state musician. Without further ado, this is Isaac performing concertino for trombone. Enjoy!
Thank you.
The class of 2023. That's a lovely clap. There we are. The important part of the job that I do is every year students leave me. For the rest of my career, every year there's a group of students that leave me. This group I got to know for a year, but regardless, it was a very special group, very welcoming, very helpful, very organized. So I wanted to acknowledge them by name. So when I call your name, stand up. And if we could hold applause to the end, that'd be great. If not, go crazy. Just make sure you hear the names. Bertie Triolo. Antonio Benicio Herrera. Thank you. will take really, really quickly to transfer. So let's make that happen in the record set. Go. Four trumpets, and then a rhythm section. I decided to open it up to anyone that was interested. So as you can see, we have a sea of saxophones. Raise your hand, bass saxes. Yeah. We have a sea of trombones. Raise your hand and wave your trombones. A decent amount of trumpets. Now we also have some instruments that are not typical to the jazz band. We have a euphonium. Bass clarinet. My personal favorite, the piccolos. So this group met once a week since about February, a few weeks here and there. They've been preparing two numbers. The first one being Autumn Leaves, arranged by Andrew Blair, and then Sing Sing Sing, arranged by Mike Lewis. Feel free to stand up and move if you feel just groove. To these tunes. Man, I'm dropping bars. So first up we have Autumn Leaves, and then before Sing Sing Sing, I'll give you my final announcements. Sign up, as well as be prepared to turn in forms that were given at a meeting. Friday is our banquet. It'll be at 5 p.m. If you RSVP, it'll be in our cafeteria. I'll try to be here by 4:45, 4:50 p.m. I said thank you to the parents. I'll say thank you to the parents again. Thank you for supporting your students. Thank you to our administration for all that they do. Thank you to our administrative assistant, Ms. Park. I know she's out here somewhere. But Ms. Park does a lot to make sure that the band functions and I have my head on straight. So, without further ado, our final piece will be entitled Sing, Sing, Sing. It was arranged by Mike Lewis. At the conclusion of the concert, students, we can stack the chairs and take them to the barroom and make sure the stands stay here. That would be great. Thank you from me to you. Without further ado, more bars. The Jazz Band performing Sing, Sing, Sing.
Thank you. Exit yards here, so custodians can play a clean and make their own. That would be great, I think.